Appleton police say they're looking for the driver involved in a hit-and-run crash that injured a Lawrence University student. Happened about 10 o'clock last night at the Mark Crosswalk in the 500 block of East College Avenue near campus. The 19-year-old student has a broken leg and other injuries. Police say the vehicle did not stop to help the student following the crash. Anyone with information is asked to call the Appleton Police Department.